Hi, this is Lakshmi. Today we are going to see what are all the soft phase and what are all the jar phase that are required for a RESTful services. For that, first I want a Java platform. In that I want a JDK file. For that I have searched in a Google search JDK, and the first option what I have got is this one, and I am going to download JDK. For which version I want? Windows 86. That file I am going to download it for Java, and then the NetBeans. For a NetBeans IDE, for that I have downloaded NetBeans IDE download option, and in that all download I have downloaded this version, and then some of the few jar files are required for this one, that is JSON 2.8.0 jar file. For that I have downloaded this jar file and JSON, and again for JSON jar file I have downloaded this, then JAX errors, and then for JAX errors I have downloaded this one. JAX errors, I have downloaded this software. This JAX jar file, I have downloaded this version. So these are the prerequisites that I require for RESTful services to be done. For all, after the all installation and everything, and I after installation NetBeans, I have to insert some jar, which are all the jar files which I have downloaded, and that downloaded jar files I have kept in a folder called Java examples, and then from here I have brought it in here to the project. Like for this some services project, right click on the libraries, add jar or full. Here we have to select. Already I have selected and I have inserted all these jar files into this project. So this is how we are going to prerequisites for a program to be done in a RESTful services. All the jar files and the JDK versions which I have downloaded, and I have started doing some simple programs for in a RESTful services. Thank you for listening.